right, are you ready to see my new speaker on the golf cart? Let's check it out. Welcome to my garage. We have installed this ECOXGEAR Powersports amplified sound bar. It's got RGB party lights. They dance, they play. It's kind of fun. It also has a light in the back, which I probably won't use for my purposes, but it's waterproof, mudproof, sandproof, shockproof, and snowproof, which is not really a problem for me, but good to know. Anything else here? Let's see. We are going to be using this on our golf cart. Here are the light modes. Have green, which isn't coming up very brilliantly on camera, but I promise it's green, red, white, blue. The next one is actually based on the sound coming out of the speakers. So this is the fun one where the color changes based on what's playing. Just one light. So it's really awesome, but it does depend on how much sound you have coming out of these speakers. And we have fade. This is the last mode before you get back to just plain black. This does have an auxiliary port. We are going to add some chasing LEDs across our canopy. So look for that. It should be a lot of fun, but this is what the speaker looks like. And if you want to see how the backlight works, we have red, yellow, white, a little bit dimmer white, a little bit dimmer white, and back to nothing. In my Club Car Precedent, we did have to install each of the brackets a different direction to make it fit right. So here is one of the brackets. And here is the other. So one is going towards the inside, one is going towards the outside. It's mostly aligned. Most people probably wouldn't notice it. Of course, we will know the difference, but this will be pretty good for our needs. Furthermore, we decided to make the wiring easy and just run it down the side of one of these poles. And that, you don't really notice it at first. I thought you'd notice it, but you don't. And then we're gonna add some chasing lights up here using the auxiliary of this speaker. So this connection should give us a lot of functionality. Here's what it looks like from the front. If you couldn't tell from the video of it playing, it's not quite that noticeable. It's just a little bit off. Just want to let you know that if you're putting it on a club car, that is what it's gonna look like.
Pass me the green, I need some weed with my Hennessy. Pass me the green, I need some weed with my Hennessy. Pass me the green, I need some weed with my Hennessy. Pass me the green, I need some weed with my Hennessy. Pass me the green, I need some weed with my Hennessy. Pass me the green, I need some weed with my Hennessy. Pass me the green, I need some weed with my Hennessy.
I sell the red, got my thing from the Bahamas. Went to see my girl smoke some green with her mama. Jumped in my truck, is on my way to the river. Flow picked up some blunts, got 10 on the 2-0. Mixed these palm trees.
right, so that is in the new speaker on the golf cart. It is so much fun. It can get really loud. Like, I didn't even turn it all the way up. It is excessively, obnoxiously fun. If you need it, you've got it. I'd rather have it and not use it than want it and not have it, if that makes sense. So I definitely have it. I'm so glad we bought this speaker. It is just so much fun. It sounds amazing. It looks amazing. It plays beautiful music, beautiful lights. There's a lot of functions and features. We're gonna use the auxiliary port to plug in chasing lights around the roof of the golf cart, which will also be fun. And we're gonna get chasing lights that have all kinds of other functionality. It is gonna be so much fun. These investments are just investments in fun. I'm super happy we're doing it. I'm so glad to share it with you. If you guys have questions, wanna know more, let me know. But this is an amazing speaker and I highly recommend it if you have a golf cart and you want a little bit extra, a little bit more than you might need in a neighborhood, this is the one for you. All right, I hope you all are having an amazing day. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you, and go out there and have some fun.